governor of California, you have to be interested in all the different political kind of dynamics, because, you know, we have come over here on trade missions. I've been here to visit the Chancellor Merkel, and we have had trade missions to Germany, and she was extraordinary as a partner in that. We worked together with California to create opportunities, economic opportunities and so on. She came over to visit me when I was governor. I came over to visit her. I think that, you know, Germany is obviously doing an extraordinary job as a country, because it's the leading nation in Europe and one of the most powerful nations in the world. That's an extraordinary performance.